Between this little family here. Yeah? We love and respect one another. We all come from different backgrounds, different journeys, different ancestral paths. Yeah. And when we come together, we share those journeys and we mix it up and we spread it out with respect and love for our ancestors, for the old people that walked before us. Because I believe that love is the most important and powerful medicine on the planet, without doubt. And all of us need love, every single one of us. All of our ancestors from all over this big, beautiful planet have used love to get through various forms of struggle. Starvation, wars, oppression of so many different kinds. And still to this day, people are using love just to get through. Think about all the refugees around our planet that have been torn away from their homelands, torn away from their families, and all they can do is send love across the ocean and receive it again, just in hope that they're going to see those loved ones again. And so many of us struggle, you know. We're a product of a society that's been pushed down through conditioning and religion over time. We've lost touch with our roots as human beings, you know, the essence of what we are, how we're connected to this planet, and why we're breathing in the first place sometimes, you know. And all sorts of things get into our minds and they push us down, you know, and every day it's a struggle. But here we are, you know, we're breathing the air. We're sharing love with one another, you know. Today we took a raft ride down that river there. Saw a young fella flicking for a trout. Said, "You got one yet, brothers?" He said, "No." I said, "Keep flicking." We keep floating down that river. Smiles the whole way. On our way back, a man passed away. Fell off his motorcycle. And gone, like that. So we remember all those beautiful people that we've lost, yeah? And we pay respect to that man and his family and all the loved ones that are feeling that struggle tonight. So any of you who feel love out there for someone standing near you, give them a cuddle, don't be shy, because you just never know, you know? You just never know. And so to all those beautiful people that we have lost, at this time, let's call in their spirits. Let's give thanks for those lives. And you know what? The best thing we can do for all those people is breathe the air and give thanks every day for this beautiful planet that we live on. Let's sing for love. Let's sing together, yeah? Let's sing for love. Thank you.
touch the earth. Imagine you were flying above the whole human race, just gliding above it all, and you were breathing fresh air as you walked, and they were inhaling you deep into their lungs, and they will exhale. Fresh air as you are, and they will inhale you deep into their lungs, and they will exhale you as far as you will go, and you touch their souls. See you. Time goes on and on. Oh, time goes on and on and on. You're my, yeah, yeah, you're my own. See you.